Smudge is having the full summer clip today. We'll take him back to a 7 blade, which is like a number 2 for him. It's pretty short. He gets really hot. He's got a super, super thick coat. He gets a haircut every 10 weeks. He shaved him back. And he loves treats. He thinks everything is food. So makes it a little bit easier with dogs that are food orientated. You can definitely use the treats to help you out in some difficult spots where they don't like you touching their feed or stuff like that. Smudge has been with me for about 6-7 years now. I've been doing Smudge and he's amazing. He's relatively cool cat. Shaving it right down to what we consider the shortest, and still it's very big. Like, he overheats very bad. It's a copper spaniel prop poodle, and their coat is super thick. Cuddles, tell it. Oh, got you, buddy. Oh, that's how. Here you go.
Okay.
pretty much just picking up all the little stuff you didn't get on the first one. Second, the finish cut's much faster. Just gotta go over it and make sure it's all nice and level. Stay on there. Very common that while you're grooming around this area, they tend to want to stick their tongue out. And using a pair of scissors is very dangerous. So,
inside.